I have been working with Decision Point from last 1 year. I feel really excited about working at Decision Point because everyone here shares the same vision and is dedicated to the mission. This truly creates a family environment where everybody is there for each other. Also, if I talk about the senior management, so the senior management is very honest. They care about me as a person and about my professional growth. Yes, of course. See, the Decision Point is helping the client solving the complex business problems based on the data, using the data science and technology. So for doing any kind of data analysis, the data has to be in clean and processed format. And data engineers are the ones who are responsible for doing these kind of activities like data collection, data cleaning, and data processing. So data engineers are basically laying the core foundation on how their data is organized and structured in the data warehouse. For this, data engineers create a scalable high-performance infrastructure to satisfy all the needs of a company, whether the data is coming from a data science colleague or from a finance colleague. So they do this by writing the ETL pipeline to extract the data from multiple data sources into a warehouse so that team can perform fancy stuff like machine learning or visualization, etc. So that's why we think that data engineers are making contributions are very impactful here. There are three things which make me excited for this role. The first of all is the variety of work. Like our company is working on different data science and BI projects in which we get the opportunity to work on cutting edge technologies like whether it is big data, Python or multiple cloud experience. And second thing is the innovation. Like here we are solving the complex business problems on day-to-day basis. Every day there is a new challenge and we are doing this with the help of analytics and technology. So the kind of work that we're doing, so it allows me to innovate on a regular basis. And the third thing is the final one, the challenging project. Like whenever we are working as a data engineer, so you are guaranteed to work on some of the largest and most challenging problems. So this entails some critical thinking and hard work, but also a rewarding experience. So if I talk about the data engineer, so data engineer need to have the knowledge of everything, like starting from the data. First of all, they should be good in programming. We need to have knowledge of ML engineering as well. Then we need to have knowledge of some like code versioning like GitHub or Bitbucket, these kind of tools. So simply you can simply put it this way, like data scientists or software engineers or the business analysts, they are the internal clients of the data engineers. They depend on them to get the reliable, useful and nice data, which makes their life 10 times easier. And in the last, I would like to say that a scientist can discover a new star, but he cannot make the one. He'd have to ask an engineer to do it for him. Whenever I'm solving the challenging problem, so I follow the six-step process. First of all, identify and define the problem. Like until we know what are the basic objective of the problem, then we won't be able to solve it. Then once that is done, then second thing is divide and conquer. Like I divide the problem into smaller chunks and see how it can be solved. Then third thing is the generating the possible solution. I jot down all the possible solutions for that problem. And while doing this, I think that we don't need to be we need to be creative, but forget about the quality of solution. And then we do the SWOT analysis, like what are the internal strengths or weakness of that solution, and then what are the opportunities and threats. So we can also evaluate the alternatives. And then fourth step would be to decide on a solution amongst all the solution that we have written. And once the solution has been done based on the merits and demerits, so then we need to implement the solution. And the final step is to evaluate the outcome. First of all, you must be a strong developer. Your programming skills should be good. Second thing is you need to know a lot about technologies, like the critical skills are SQL, Python, some of the ETL concepts and knowledge of the big data tools like Hive and Spark. These things are required to ensure that data pipeline is working and to serve the need for internal as well as external customers like data scientists, business analysts and clients business team. And then to control the cost of moving and storing data from one platform to another. And third would be to the effective communication skills, and then excellent analytical skills and problem solving skills.